Dancer Shu Zhao Huan is new to choreography. His piece, Lonely Planet, is a personal take on a contemporary subject with which we're all familiar, our addiction to technology. But it's not just about the nurturing of new choreographers. The hothousing of talent starts very early at NBC's feeder school for young dancers aged 11 to 18.
老师起.
These young students are put through their paces by top principal dancers from NBC.
用脚说话啊，一定要想着自己的那个脚，像你感觉像给面包上抹黄油的感觉。
The school has a rigorous selection process and only recruits 15 boys and 15 girls every 2 years.
开的，开的，开的。对了，好一些。
Students lucky enough to be selected to join the company will still continue this essential training every day of their professional career.
这儿呢，是不是得用脚？
One former ballet school student and company dancer who is trying out choreography for the first time is Liu Shuichen. For her piece, she's found inspiration in an ancient Chinese tale.
我其实没有想编舞这个事儿，然后就看到《庄生梦蝶》这个故事，然后我突然就有一种感觉，因为这个故事很有画面感，首先，然后它有可舞性。
And it's not just about the choreography. At the dress rehearsal, Liu Shuichen is also getting to grips with all the elements that go into staging her piece.
不仅锻炼了就是演员、编导，同时也锻炼了舞美啊、灯光这些各个部门。因为工作坊里面创新的做节目的不光是演员加编导，还有我们的舞美团队，然后还有音乐。 就是包括灯光啊，那些都在舞美里面，然后包括服装化妆，大家其实都是在一起锻炼成长的一个过程。After
watching the final rehearsals, Madame Feng Ying has some last-minute advice and support for her choreographers and dancers.
就是音乐性质和舞蹈的关系，这很重要的，都不给演员腾空的时间啊。
Now, finally, after all their hard work, it's time to showcase their pieces.
Transformed into a director, and I feel it's quite different.
是因为我有创作的欲望吧，或者是激情，就是有想说的话。我觉得这样可能是，就是未来几年可能是，主要是舞者身份，但是会挑战一些新创原创的。我们是一个比较特殊的，就像一个大家庭一样，阳光充满活力的这种。 年轻人，我觉得也会感染到我，我很为他们自豪的。当然，就是我们这一次哈，你们都每一个作品，其实有没有每一个作品的精彩之处，所以我为你们点赞。